The coconut is a very important, even today. You know, we use coconut oil, we use coconut in our food. You make ropes, fiber ropes out of coconut, all sorts of things. So there was a lot of export of coconuts. And coming back with silks and, you know, lot of various cargoes, like, you know, building equipments, tiles. I mean, that time, most of the world was just developing. We are talking about 500-600 years ago, you know, it must have been a total different scene.